Good morning. Mark here with Shivo Outdoors. It is October 6th, 5:15 in the morning. We're heading to a new spot. We are still doing the traditional archery challenge. I got the stick in the back, and I had set this stand up earlier in the year along a good trail, about 8 feet off the ground. Hopefully we can get lucky and bring this challenge to a close this morning and get a deer to walk underneath of us and I can make a good shot. So fingers crossed, it all pans out. And you know, we're coming off of that nor'easter, rained for 5 days straight. Today is gonna be the first clear day. The temps are gonna rise quickly, so I think they're gonna move early. So it'll all be over by 9 o'clock in my book. But I'll bring you in when we're in the woods. All right, stay tuned, thanks. Good morning, YouTube. Mark here with Shivo Outdoors. It is October 7th or 8th. We're coming off of a couple warm days, and supposedly there's a drastic temperature change. You can definitely feel it, about a 20 degree drop overnight, which should hopefully get the deer on their feet. We're going to the same spot we were in before, where I had spooked one in the morning. So I'm about a half hour earlier than last time. It's like 4:45 in the morning. Sunrise is at 7, shooting light 6:30. It should start to get light a little after 6. So my goal is to be like sitting in dark for every bit of 30 to 40 minutes in just complete darkness. That way things can calm back down, and hopefully my sneaking into the stand doesn't disrupt the woods too much. And maybe we'll get lucky. We're still shooting that recurve. It might be one of the last times I take it out. As we get further into October, I like to use my compound. I have a lot more range with it. You know, my confidence is high with the recurve, but I do have a lot more confidence with my compound as I've been shooting it for a very, very long time. So stay tuned. I'm gonna try and set up the camera. I'm not sure how that's gonna work. If I could do it quietly and quickly, I will. If not, I might just bring you in if we have a blood trail. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Testing, testing. Mark here, Shivo Outdoors. See me in my long johns. It's 1:40 on Sunday,
October 9th or 10th or something. first time I get to sit for the afternoon. So I want to get in there nice and early. I'm going to break up a pumpkin and see if we can get lucky. I put the recurve down and I'm shooting my compound. It's unfortunately it's just that time of year and I need to be 100% confident in all of my shots in at all of my distances. You know, I'm good out to 60, 70 yards with the compound. So if I see a nice deer and I have a clear shot, I'm gonna take it. It's more for the 40 yard shots, you know, 40 to 50 through the woods, you know, at 40 yards. I don't know how many of you have seen a deer at 40 yards and wish you could have made the shot on them. You know, that's a shot I take all day long. So I actually was just practicing it. Maybe I stopped recording. We'll see when I edit this footage. All right, see you soon. Thank you.
She was standing right here. Oh man, I really hope I got that shot on camera. And she ran this way. Let's get my light on. Well, I knew I didn't have to track her because I made a perfect shot. And here she is. That was the entrance, but as you could see, she was quartering away, so the arrow went right up into her chest. Oh yeah, nice big mama doe. Look at the size of that deer. Okay,